to play my video game, you know, right? Sad face. But what I wanna do is I wanna help those of you out who do not really have the connections that I do. Like when I hit Vet 1, I was lost. I did not know what to do, and I had so many questions. So, you know, here's my advice. Hit Vet 1, you know. Make sure you have all the stories and stuff done, and make sure you can also get into the other areas. For me, I'm Daggerfall, since I get to go into Grotwood, like Grotwood and Oregon and Gloomshade and Reaper's Marsh. The map would actually load. Yeah, this is the Aldermary Dominion, and then next I got Ebonheart for the higher vet levels, like vet level like 5 and stuff, you know, stuff like that. But you want to start with that right away. Don't try and power level. I mean, you can if you want to, and I will do some spots, some uploads on that, some spots. There's some spots in Greenshade, I know that. But the best thing to do is really get your quests done, do everything you need to do in like the other areas, because you'll get far behind on this, on your quest line. Called Cadwell Silver, and you will not be able to go into the other areas until you do all those quests, so basically just be spending just as much time as you normally would have doing the quests rather than actually making progress, because if you don't do the quests early on, then you'll just end up doing them later on to get to the other levels to farm to more levels, which is basically extremely irrelevant and stupid, because, you know, you're wasting your time. So what I did was I completed the storyline, make sure you have all the mages guild and fighters guild leveled up and complete their stuff, and try and get someone to craft you armor sets if you can't craft yourself armor sets already. Like right now I'm using Twilight Embrace and Magnus and some Torog's pack for spell damage, but get someone to craft you armor sets and new weapons and stuff, because you're gonna need those. Another thing you're gonna do is come to the Undaunted Enclave and do your dailies every day. Try your best to do them. I know not all of you have the time in the world to do them, but you know, you want to try your best. Also, do have someone explain you the boss battles of Veteran Ring dungeons, because they are difficult. Also, what else? Try and have a lot of Sky Shards and Lore Buffs collected, because you don't want to get too far behind in, like, in that, like I did. Like right now, I have a list of Sky Shards of that I need to do, and Lore Buffs. As you can see, my Mage's Guild is only level 6, but I did get Fighter's Guild level 10. That is fortunate. You also don't want to worry too much about PvP. I mean, PvP is fun and important. Like, it's just mainly for, like, when you hit vet, like, 10 through 14 and 10 through 16, really. Like, but for the lower levels that are trying to make some progress in the game, I wouldn't worry too much about PvP. It's really fun to play, you know, it's fun to 1v1 your friends and other alliances every now and then, but I wouldn't worry about it too much. One other thing to conclude this video is find your build. I will be making more characters and doing some leveling builds and leveling guides and all that stuff on them, because, you know, what's your knowledge worth if you're not gonna share it, right? Also, for those of you that do watch me or are starting to watch me, give me some suggestions. I'm gonna start a guide to ESO series tomorrow, so look forward to that. It's gonna be all the basics from level 1 to best 16, and we're gonna do it together. So, I'm gonna do the basics, you know, go up and do all the other stuff, and I'm gonna learn as well as you guys are gonna learn along the way. And I hope to help you guys and extend my knowledge, because there's not a lot of PS4 YouTubers out there that consistently upload ESO videos, and I want to be the guy that uploads ESO videos. So look forward to that, and thank you for watching, and don't forget to like my video if this helped you, and if you want to look forward to more videos like this, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I upload daily now. If I don't, it's usually because I got grounded or something, and I, you know, some stupid stuff like that. But, thank you for watching, and, I hope y'all have a nice day, or a nice night, or, you know.